What's going on, guys? This is Kieran.
And this is Devin, obviously. And before anything, before we get to the deadline, before we get to how to submit, please check out the previous uploads on Obey, the Multicot Teamtage, and the sick episodes and RC top plays that have been out recently.
Yeah, so definitely go do that right now. We have a couple links right here. And let's just move into telling you, you have about a week. We're going to give you the exact...
But, like, the last minute clips, like, you, like...
We want you to take full advantage of this last week or so.
Yeah, and we want you to amp up your RC with this last week. Like, you guys probably have all your clips and you're just waiting. You want to know if you're going to get in. Well, this last RC, we want you to try and hit one or two creative, really, really creative clips, like a silent shot all headshot feed, a silent shot quad feed, a no scope all quad feed, or like a say trick shot on Black Ops 1, but from a really creative spot.
Yeah, and like cool kind of shot. Even for people that are playing Team Deathmatch or something, you can go for the trip feed and get like a random 360 or like 360.
Yeah, like a three piece. Just, and even live TDM trick shot, like get a crazy monitor for three kill cam, crazy whatever kill cam, you know what I mean? Or even a crazy floater on COD 4 for the final.
And another thing that, as we said, we're looking for, too, we're looking for the people that are active on their channel with their own series, if it's live trick shotting, if it's face cam, stuff like that. It's more creative and it's more appealing to us because we know you're really into this. And so remember in our previous video, if you're doing videos like that, you can obviously put hashtag Obey Multicod RC in the title, and it makes it a little easier for us when we're looking through your channel.
But even if you guys aren't doing that, we're still looking for crazy snipers and crazy trick shotters. If you, like, even if you aren't doing these live series right now, like, you guys can warm up your way into that.
Yeah, but and like we said, it's just random creative series. They don't have to be live, if you know what I mean.
All right, now we're going to talk about, we're going to have one more trick shotting and one more sniping feed against top play RC. It'll be top 5 or top 10, depending how many clips get submitted. But the way to get them submitted is
through Twitter.
And you got to follow Obey Twitter, which we'll have in the title right here, and our own personal Twitter right here. And you have to submit here. We don't look anywhere else for submissions, so you have to watch for when we tweet out. We'll tweet out probably once the one day and then once the next day, and then we'll
put them together and give you guys one last amazing RC top plays to showcase you guys.
And now for the deadline and how to submit. Like, the deadline's gonna be around like the weekend of March break. So if you guys don't have March break, that's the 7th and the 10th of March. So you have about one more week. So it's the weekend coming up. You can submit all during the weekend. You have until Sunday night at midnight.
So if you're busy and going away on the 7th or 8th and you don't have time to submit on the 9th or 10th, submit them on the 7th. We'll be looking all weekend through submissions. You can submit on the 7th, 8th, 9th, or 10th. The 10th is obviously last minute. Anything before midnight, closing on the 11th, we will not be looking at. Sorry for that, but so if I were you, I'd take advantage and try and get the 9th or 10th and take full advantage and put as much effort, because we've seen some crazy stuff happening in the RC, and we just want everyone to have a fair chance.
And with your submissions, like, you don't have to add music. It'd be better just cut the raw clips as quick as possible so we can cut through them. But put your best clips you hit first.
Yeah, obviously. Don't save your best clips for last, because sometimes if the RC is a little average and we will get the gist of things, and we sometimes don't go to the end. And
so start strong at the front. Okay, now how to submit. We're gonna use our YouTube inbox,
so you can also use Twitter.
And you must submit. Like, we will not read the message unless it starts off with hashtag capital letters final response for Obey RC. It has to say that, all capital letters.
It says it in the description. Everything else is gonna be in the description just in case you mishear things, miscommunicate with us. But hashtag final response.
Hashtag final Obey RC response. Something like that, all capital letters, so it's easy to tell. Please start with a hashtag.
Yeah,
if it doesn't say anything like final Obey RC, we will not look at it. Don't add a bunch of other shit with it. Just, that's it.
Yep.
And now,
it's easy, simple.
We're going to have a couple links at the end of this video. If you didn't decide to check them at the beginning, you little sluts. I'm just kidding, but be sure to check out these three videos that we're linking at the end. They're fucking insane, especially the Multicod Teamtage. We're going to be having a Multicod You Shall Obey coming out soon, and it's going to be our best You Shall Obey ever.
Yeah, and there's going to be a You Shall Obey this Friday as well, so be pumped for that. It's going to be crazy.
So yeah, freaking booty pumping, booty twerking all weekend.
Get on it. You got another week or so take full advantage of that. We can't stress it enough. The people that take full advantage and put their hearts into this are the ones that win.
All right, and again, we love all our fans. We're out gaining on to 400,000 subscribers. We never thought we could do that for a clan, but we did it. We're almost 500,000, which is crazy if you think
and
about
we
it.
And we're just going to keep pushing, and I hope you guys enjoy what we're doing, and we really enjoy the feedback we're getting.
We'll keep putting out content as long as you guys keep watching and liking it. So if you can, please get this video to 2,000 likes just to show your appreciation. I don't know if I said that properly.
Yeah, it'd be beautiful. Straight up beautiful. Peace, guys.
Have a good weekend and week, guys. Eastside Cleveland Wild Boy. Eastside Cleveland Wild Boy. We got things all that's like the